This is what Yoko wrote on December 9, 1980. There is no funeral for John. Later in the week, we will set a time for a silent vigil to pray for his soul. With John, he was to be cremated, and his remains to this day remains in an undisclosed place.
Lennon's sudden murder, without any apparent motive, leaves those closest to him desperate for answers.
I've never expressed this before. One of the things that Yoko asked me was to look into the various theories, the conspiracy theories, after John's murder.